Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him. Huh? Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where? I'm at the farm. I'm at the farm.
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just stay here. I got it. Piece of cake.
Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where? I'm at the farm. I'm at the farm.
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just stay here. I got it. Piece of cake.
All right, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it. Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? There's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Boozer! You there?
Skizzo said that he had a bottle of whiskey. Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses?
This has gotta be it.
Boozer! Are you in here?
This looks like it. Good book to read. Whiskey bottle. Empty. Wait a second. Case of beer? Might be useful. Use this. This is it. Nope. Wrong direction. Which way? Gotcha. Beer bottle. Empty. Heading that way. Damn it. Schizo's right. He's heading home. He's on foot. He can't have gotten far. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer! Boozman!
Hey, Nick. How's it going, brother?
I said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
The other farm. I went to the other farm. You know, I found a sixer. So I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like this little walk at sunset. So I just walked to the other farm, you know. Ooh, old MacDonald had a farm. Shit.
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing?
Get in there.
Yeah, take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? More beer bottles. Empty. Tracks. Okay, so you're not in the barn. Farmhouse, yeah. Yeah, that's like a barn. Okay, let's take a look around.
Boozer, are you in here? Boozman.
Upstairs. Okay, now what? Another bedroom. What do we got? And another beer bottle. That's wet or all.
Boozer, where are you? Booze.
I thought you were gonna come have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you. Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's wow, it's gone. Like somebody came and just like swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh yeah. The like somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
That's where I'm going.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bite. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. Home.
Keep it, Boozer.
This is it. All right. What have we got? There you are. That's gotta be him. Back on track. Boot prints. Bingo. Need this? Can't give him a ride without my bike. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks, just like you taught me. Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya?
I'm gonna need my bike. Thank you.
Little late for a stroll.
Hey, Dig. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Oh, that's where I'm going, home.
Oh, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You don't want to be doing that.
You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them. Ring it! Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going out?
Get out of here, brother.
No, I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The nicer old lady was killed. What did I say to you?
I didn't tell
you. What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You were going to drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed a bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was going to drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer, is this it? This is how we're going out?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Move faster, man.
Ah!
Those cars! Faster than.
Ah.
There's cars. Wrecked cars.
I see him, Boozer. Oh. Oh shit, freaks! Oh, I see him, Boozer. That's the last of them. Yeah. We're gonna be okay.
I knew it all along. Hey, Deke.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, no, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago. Or worse.
I thought you said there was nothing worse than being dead.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover. One of
the guys. A hangover. Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 a.m. But I
told him. Yeah. Thank God.
He deserves it, Deke. I'm glad he's okay.
What? You need something?
You got a problem?
We need some more pots and pans.
That's all I got for now.
Deke. Hey, Deke. Can I ask you something?
Could I stop you, Blair? Could I?
No. I heard there was a big fight between Schizo and Iron Mike. What's going on? Do you know? I mean, I hear things like Schizo wants to take over the camp. That's messed up.
Just look, don't believe everything you hear, okay? You'll stay sane that way.
Where'd you go? Yep. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Oh, hold on. Oh, thank you.
So, if
it... I'm sorry about that. So, you want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay. Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He, wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how you doing?
Here to check out my shit? Yeah, good part, that one. Yeah, that'll last you. Your bike's looking good now. What else can I get you? That's a good piece, nice and sturdy. Yeah, good part, that one. Yeah, that'll last you. Your bike's looking good now. What else can I get you? That's a good piece, nice and sturdy. Yeah, good part, that one. Yeah, that'll last you. I'll be here if you need me. Looking for anything in particular? Okay, I'll top you off. Sure, all right. See you later, Deke.
A drifter brought in more meat.
Boozer, you up? Mrs. Deke, you must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with the Horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. From the sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Ricky, looks like Harp and his men are heading to Camp Creek.
You sure you can handle this?
Gunshots. What the hell?
Just asking. Lost Lake out.
Okay, come on, Harp. Let's just do this the easy way, huh?
Messy. Fine. All right. Sure. Yes.
Hey, Deke. I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey. What's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should
raise it. Any worse, Ricky?
Something came up there. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe. She needs a carbon alloy blade. Kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap that doesn't make any sense to you.
Yeah, like you said, I don't have. What do I need? I need a blade or metal tube? Scrap. Metal tube. I can't just be any metal tube, can I? Gotta find one from the construction site. Wait, hold on. It was a house? Under construction at Marion Forks, but I can find something. Got you. Come on! Got it? Oh, Jesus, what a mess.
Yeah.
like that!
Okay, head back to talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
Got good shit in stock today.
How's it going, Buzz?
Your bike definitely needs some work, man. I got you covered. Sure. All right. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Understand what you say to me.
I don't wanna be broken or feel so empty. My broken heart never looked so dry.
Let's go. Open up.
It's all right. Open up.
Hey, how's it going?
How's it going, Manny?
I got parts, if you're looking. Yep. Always needing fuel. Drifter life. Good choice, man. Good choice. Okay, man. See you around, Deke.
Good to see you, Deke. Damon, how's it going?
Cool. Looks like you've been busy.
That's it.
Hey. Stay sharp out there. I don't want to lose my
best. That's all I got today.
You got that?
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon.
John. This is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Harp. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. Let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. Ricky didn't tell me that. Harp wasn't the kind of man you ever turned your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
Point well taken. See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Yeah.
Wait, where was that sporting goods store? Gotta take a closer look.
There! This area is under martial law.
Sandbox on the road, damn it.
Lost one!
You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper.
At the gate. He's all right. Open up.
Wow. More guys.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah, Boozer's one of us now.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how you doing?
All right, I got you. I got you covered. I'll be here if you need me.
My husband used to collect tools the way I collected shoes. Wish we had some of those now.
Need any help over there?